The idea was to create a very authentic world. Everything is real, the textures and stones.
We were in Matera for the first 5 weeks of filming, and it was used for all the exteriors.
Matera is an ancient city in southern Italy. The visuals are absolutely stunning.
After Matera, we decided to build the production of Ben-Hur at Cinecitta Studios in Rome, where we built our sets.
This is where they made the 1959 version of Ben-Hur.
My makeup artist, his father's first set he was on was Ben-Hur.
We are working with people whose relatives were part of the legendary movie.
Rami speed!
The galley ship was so perfectly constructed. It was on hydraulics, and you would just be hit by water.
They've built a full track, and we're actually pulling four real horses.
There is no airbags, there is no brakes. It's like today's NASCAR.
It's one of the most exhilarating adrenaline rushes you'll ever experience in your life.